We have been fascinated with the fourth planet ever since we first spotted it in the night skies thousands of years ago. And Earth's reddish neighbor has always been a source of mystery, fascination, and a touch of horror. Over the past decade, robot rovers including Curiosity, Opportunity, and Spirit have been delivering a wealth of amazing images from the planet's surface, making it seem closer, more familiar, and even a bit welcoming. And while exploratory cameras trained on Mars have yet to snap any pictures of little green men, they have recorded a number of strange things. Here are 10 of the strangest things seen on the red planet. This video was suggested by a good friend of mine. Thank you for the suggestion. I hope you like this video. So without further ado, let's do this. Number 10. Mysterious light. On April of 2014, a picture was taken on Mars where bright shining light was clearly visible just on the horizon. NASA has given a number of possibilities as to what it is, but none of the possibilities are definitive. Could this be an exhaust port from an underground base? Or perhaps it's some kind of weapon firing at something above it? We simply do not know. Number 9. Floating spoon. This image was captured on 30th August of 2015 by NASA's Curiosity rover and was soon after highlighted in the forums of armchair exogeologists. Though created through geological activity, this features a resemblance to an eating utensil that is tough to deny. Adding to its creepiness is that it inexplicably seems to be floating over the rocky surface. Number 8. MARSHENGE. Just like Stonehenge, the rocks are arranged in a circular pattern. The gathering could have appeared as a result of eons of winds and erosion. The structure also could have been built as a burial site for those who ruled Mars, as the planet's livability rapidly waned. Verdict is still out. Number 7. The Terminator. Okay, so when you see that shiny metallic looking protrusion out of the rocks just down there, what does it look like to you? To me, it looks like a finger of a robot. Perhaps it was a survivor of some long forgotten Martian civilization, doomed to wander the wastes for eons after its master abandoned it, until it finally ran out of juice. Or it could be just a shiny rock, which is what NASA says. So let's just go with that. Number 6. A helmet. If this object were to be found to be actual headgear, there would be some rather chilling implications. One, of course, is that there was life form on Mars that had a head. Another is that the entity felt the need to protect it, perhaps from enemy combatants. Number 5. A mermaid. This image was taken by Spirit rover in 2007 from the Columbia Hills range inside Gusev crater. While some people claim to see a reclining mermaid-like female figure off in the distance, to one group of space enthusiasts, the formation looks a little too much like Little Mermaid statue in Copenhagen to be a coincidence. They theorize ancient Martians may have once colonized Scandinavia, while to others, it looks like Bigfoot. I mean, look at this thing, just getting his shuffle on, confident and not a bit camera shy. After all, there are no pesky humans encroaching in his territory. Not yet anyway. Number 4. Crashed UFO. More specifically, a downed craft that resembles the Star Destroyer from Star Wars. Of course, what the object is remains unknown, but believers do offer assurance that if it is indeed a fallen vessel, there likely weren't many casualties or injuries. At an estimated width of 9 feet, only 2 to 3 passengers could have fit inside. Number 3. Mystery Woman. This ghostly figure captured by Curiosity made the internet go insane on June 2015. Some believe this figure is a cloaked alien ghost. Others say the form is a statue by a long forgotten advanced civilization. There are also some who believe the woman is nothing more than a random patch of dirt, while some in the office have said it resembles a weeping angel from Doctor Who. Number 2. Martian Crab Monster. One of the biggest finds in the recent times was the spacecraft hiding in the nook of an otherwise desolate rocky outcrop. I'll tell you right now, made up or not, this thing kinda freaks me out. Maybe it's the fact that it kinda looks like a spider nested deep in its burrow. Or maybe the discarded skin of an alien facehugger that wandered off too far from its egg. NASA swears it's just a rock, but that's exactly what NASA would say if they were in cahoots with a race of evil spacecrafts. Think about it. Number 1. pyramid. At about the size of a car, the pointed structure doesn't offer much competition to the massive similarly shaped tomb complexes in Egypt. That is, of course, unless the rest of the Martian building is buried beneath the sand. The question remains if ancient Egypt colonized Mars or vice versa. Ultimately, most thrilling spectacle on Mars is neither these sightings nor Olympus moons, but it's the crude space penis curiosity accidentally doodled on planet surface, as there's nothing quite like seeing billions of dollars of cutting-edge science morph into an interplanetary dick joke. So yeah, that's it for top 10 strangest things found on planet Mars. I hope you enjoyed this video and comment about what top 10 video would you like to see next. Also subscribe for future top 10 fact videos. With that being said, thank you for watching and stay awesome.